Hi, I'm Dr. Eugene Rendt. I'm a surgical oncologist. That is, I'm a surgeon who deals with cancer. And I'm here today to talk to you about lifestyle modification and cancer. Now, why exactly am I talking about this topic? It's because over the last few months or last few years, I've had patients coming in saying, Doctor, I've received this message, I've received that message, this causes cancer, this doesn't cause cancer. Can I eat this? Can I stop eating that? More often than not, these messages are unfounded and not true. And the problem is, people believe what they see on messages on social media, but they do not believe a doctor. So I thought as a doctor, I might as well get onto social media and let people know what they can do and what they cannot do to prevent cancer. Number one is milk and sugar. There are lots and lots of messages going around saying, don't drink milk, don't eat sugar because it causes cancer. Trust me, it's not true. If you're a diabetic and you have some diabetic issues, or if you have heart disease, yes, in those conditions, sugar is bad for you. But milk is totally fine. Sugar from a cancer perspective is totally fine. I agree it's processed, but that does not mean it's bad for you. You can have sugar, there's nothing wrong with it. The problem is, what really is not so good for you is packaged noodles, stuffs which come in packets or in cans. These are really not that great for you. Can you have it once in a way? Totally fine. Is it going to cause cancer? By having it once in a way, you're not going to get cancer. But if you keep having it on a regular basis, they contain a lot of preservatives which are bad for you. Fruits and vegetables are good for you, but be careful because they do contain a lot of pesticides which can be bad for you. So basically what I'm getting at is, there are a lot of things which are good for you. There are few things which are bad. So anything in moderation is totally fine. Packaged foods, once in a way, totally fine. Anything once in a way is totally fine. But having it on a regular basis can give rise to cancer. The two things I would definitely avoid if I want to prevent cancer is, one is smoking. Because smoking is known to cause 18 different cancers in the body. If you want to prevent cancer, the first thing you would do is quit smoking. Reduce your alcohol intake. Reduce your sunlight exposure, exercise regularly, and live a healthy lifestyle. Consume everything in moderation, because everything and anything contains something in it that's good for you. Even meat, for that matter, has got vitamin B12, which is good for you. But consuming excess of meat isn't good. So live a healthy lifestyle, consume everything in moderation, and trust me, you're most likely going to be cancer-free.